Okay. Here we go. Now this is not a real new game for me, but it is a new game. I think it's in beta. I don't know if it's in beta or not. But basically, you're a Viking. And who doesn't want to be a Viking, right? So, hey, how come my chat's not up? Chat overlay. All right. Give it a minute to load. You probably can't see it because right back behind the don't do that. Right behind my picture is the loading symbol. Game loads a little bit slow. Man, I just realized I got no coffee. Trying to look for my chat window. I had it before. All right, so at the bottom you see this little you'll see this little thing that says Huggin the Raven offers helpful hints. Yeah, after you start playing for a little while, he kind of doesn't give you any good hints anymore, and he's actually more annoying than anything. He tells you stuff you already know. Oh, it's gonna be laggy, isn't it? Probably because I'm using OBS. And OBS is a little bit outdated these days. Let it to get to... No. You feel rested. Comfort 4. So I've already built a few things. I'm going to have to change my settings just so we can play. That ain't gonna work either. Ah, that's a little bit better. Unfortunately, it's just 720p now. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the door open. Alright, so I'm gonna get out my axe and my shield. Alright, it's starting to go a little smoother. Okay. I don't know if we're going to be able to play this game using you don't want that tree to fall on you. It'll make a mess out of your bones. Oh, better stop. It's going to roll back. No, it didn't. It kept rolling for a long time, huh? I see some bad guys. Come back here, Mr. Bad Guy. I think I'm going to try a different game. I don't think this game will run very clearly. Oh, just a bad guy. Collect up all your wood. See my little shack I built? I've got a dragon head on one end. I think that's a dragon head. I don't know. So then, here's the cool thing about this game right now. I don't know if they're going to patch this later and make it not so much, but when you go to the forge, you can repair your equipment, right? But it doesn't cost you any material. It's free to repair. So you basically just keep repairing forever. I mean, hold control and Yeah, that looks right. We need some more core wood. Looks like we need a little bit more, space. So you take this hammer, you right click it, now you're in build mode. You right click the gown and you say, I want this. Then you hit your tab key, go back and you right click the two weapons. Because you always want to have a weapon handy. Do I have any food? Oh, we need to eat something. Right click your food. Now you'll notice that at the top left hand corner, those first eight slots are in your, they're in your hot bar. So those are the things you can push those buttons. Like I can push 6, 7, and 8, but you know, I've already eaten. So it said I can't eat anymore. All right. Let's run up. Ooh, another bad guy. Come here, Mr. Bad Guy. Time for me to buy a new video card, and I just don't have the money for it right now. But you know, I'm going to be Bitcoin wealthy here pretty soon, so I'll probably be able to buy it then. All right, so I hit my number 4 key, and then bring up my bow and arrow, and I aim just above the deer. Not that high. Not that high. Boom! Took him out. Now we have some meat and some hide. Or leather. So the yellow bar down at the bottom is the stamina. You'll notice as I'm running, the stamina goes down. If you're swimming and the stamina goes down to 0, you start drowning. So that's not good. On the left side, you see the red bar. That red bar is how much health you have. And the left of the red bar is 3 different colors and 3 different foods. And that's the max you can have of health because of how much of that kind of food you eat. So you kind of mix the fruits up, fruits and the foods, what are they called? Necktails and meat. And so you get the right, so you can get the right combination to get the maximum amount of foods. Okay, I don't think this game's playing very well. The idea here. Now we could go down here and go south. Yeah, we could do that. Well, there's a couple of games I've never played. I don't even know if they're installed on my computer or not. Okay, well, how much food do we have to cook? So we have 2 raw meats. So we just click E on these 2 meat things. And then they'll sizzle. And once they're done sizzling, you press E on them again and you collect your food. Now, you do have a bed kind of like Minecraft that you can only sleep in at night. But the cool thing about this is you can't just randomly put a bed down. You have to have a fire nearby. And to build a fire, you have to have... Well, actually, I think you can build a fire. No, you can't. You can't craft a fire. You have to build a hammer and then build this workbench. And once you build the workbench, then you get your hammer here, right-click it again, and then you have all these grayed-out features that you can actually... what is that, an item stand? That's interesting. These things you can build, and that's how you build your house with the different parts. It's actually pretty fun. I still got to build the smelter, the charcoal tin, the fermenter, the forge cooler. I need to build that pretty soon. I need 10 copper. Problem is, I don't have 10 copper. So I need to go out and fight some bad guys in order to get to where I need to go. Now here's another thing. The reason why I build this wall up. On the water side, I can kind of handle it because they'll have a hard time coming up land. But on the land side, they will attack you every so often. Like a whole bunch of them will come and they'll attack you. And I've even had some big ogres attack me, and boy, it's pretty rough. So, anyway. I want to look. I want to see if I have...